Hey guys, it's Mari and I'm back here at CES, here with Walter DeBrouwer. Walter, can you tell me a little bit about your product, what it's called and what it does?
Yes, our product is a medical device for consumers for which they, in 10 seconds, can get the complete emergency room medical readings. It's actually inspired by this 60s series Star Trek, the tricorder, but this is the 21st century version of that.
It's a lot more streamlined, isn't it?
Yeah, this is, after Steve Jobs. Yeah.
So you mentioned that you can get all your vitals and things. Are you seeing that people who are only sick are going to be using this, or is it a day-to-day? Are families going to be using this?
Basically, they are using it a bit all over the place, from our 10,000 that we are now distributing in March from Indiegogo. But we see that people are mostly consumers. You know, like not really patients, or perhaps they are chronic consumers. You know, we all have, 80% of the population has something, so they want to monitor something.
And you mentioned monitoring. Is there a data analysis and ways to share for people?
Yes. First of all, there is personalization in there. It gives you your baselines of all these. And because we are so medically, so each of us is so unique, the combination of all these parameters make for a very unique sample of what we are. And that we can share, we can compare, we can donate it even to research.
That's fascinating. How do people share the analysis that they get? Is it through an app? Is it through a computer?
Yes, it all comes down to one app, which communicates with your iPhone or your Android phone, via Bluetooth Smart, and it is recorded forever, and you can do data analytics on it, and you can share it and compare it.
Thank you, Walter, and thank you for sharing your awesome product. To see more from CES, make sure you check out popsci.com, and to see the full TV show, make sure you check out portico.tv.